friends, welcome to another natural remedy video. Today we are going to see natural and effective solution for skin pigmentation. Everyone desires to have a beautiful skin which glows with a natural radiance. Every person desires to feel comfortable in their own skin. However, that gets hampered when you are faced with the issue of skin pigmentation. Oatmeal is generally used as a scrub to tone the skin, whereas the high level of lycopene in tomato protects the skin from the action of UV rays. And when it comes to skin care, tomatoes are one of my favorite and most effective remedies for a clean and clear skin. Not only these red balls full of nutrients, but also very effective for healing and clarifying the skin. Lemon, on the other hand, has a bleaching property, managing to restore the natural light of the skin. All you need is 2 tablespoons of oatmeal, 2 small tomatoes and 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. First you need to grate the tomatoes, combine all the ingredients together and make a homogeneous paste. Now apply the resulting mask on your skin and let it action for 20 minutes. Then wash it off with warm water. Repeat the procedure 3 times a week and you will notice the pigmentation disappearing. Please do share your result with us and also comment which natural remedy you would like to see more. If you like our video, please give us thumbs up and share this video with family and friends. Thanks.